The Honourable Member for Saanich Gulf Islands.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. And the Honourable Minister will know that I was very pleased and excited when the No Barriers Bill came forward, but remain disappointed that despite over 200 amendments being submitted, most of the amendments, quite a few were passed, over 75, but those amendments came primarily from government members of the committee. So we still have no unified complaints bureau. We have no unified standards bureau. We don't have a backstop, Minister, by which I mean the bill as constructed gives cabinet permission to appoint a minister to be in charge of the act, but doesn't say that that must happen. Of course, you can't compel the ordering governor and council to do anything in a bill, but you could say if there wasn't an appointment, there would be a de facto appointment to another minister, so there would never be a gap. So I am concerned the bill doesn't begin to meet our early expectations. I don't doubt the minister's good intentions, but I'm very disappointed. And I wonder if we could consider perhaps encouraging the Senate. I know we don't usually do that in this place, but identify from the government side what amendments the minister could live with when it comes back to this place.
Honourable Minister.
Thank you. I thank the Honourable Member for her question and for her passion on issues related to people with disabilities. You know, we built the system that's contained within Bill C-81 on the existing system, Mr. Speaker. This system was not drawn up on a whiteboard. We had existing regulators. We are trying to be efficient. We have expertise within government organizations. We have complicated regulatory frameworks within the CRTC and the CTA, and we have a Canadian Human Rights Commission that is very well respected, pardon me, and does very good work. So building on those existing entities, we had to fill in the gaps. We knew that there were areas within federal jurisdiction that were not covered. So we created the position of the Accessibility Commissioner. We have enshrined in this law, and we have agreements between these organizations that there is no wrong door, Mr. Speaker. Wherever somebody goes to state their concern or to file a complaint, they will be pointed in the right direction, and Canadians can be assured of this. Thank you.